We are at April Base. It's outside of Eau Claire, Wisconsin. We've gotten together with the Blind Boys of Alabama to see about making a record together.
There will never be any peace until God is seated at the conference table.
There will never be any peace. It was a song that Charles, the manager, showed us that was the last minute add to the record. I knew I wanted Casey Danielle, who started the band White Hinterland, singing the song. She's just got such a special voice, you know, and it brought it to the perfect place. There's parts where her, Ben, and Paul are sort of intertwining in the outro of the song, and Mike Lewis is playing saxophone. It's just like very four unique voices, like all searching.
Until